For Comedy Hype News, I'm Jay Will. We've been seeing a lot more Eddie Murphy these past few years compared to previous ones. Murphy, who has already hinted at a possible comedy tour and a rumored special with Netflix, made another rare comedy appearance over the weekend, a part of the Feeding America Comedy Festival presented by Byron Allen and Funny or Die. Several noteworthy comedians like Dion Cole, Mike Epps, Kenan Thompson, and more would team up to offer a few laughs and encourage people to support hunger relief organization Feeding America. Each featured comedian would deliver a sketch during the program, including Murphy, as he would introduce the world to living legend Murray Murray.
If you got a record player, you know Murray Murray.
I can sing before I can talk.
If you read the scripture, Jesus can't sing.
If I got this voice and Jesus couldn't sing, then it must be the voice of the Lord.
All I am is a gift from God.
When Ray Charles first come out, he didn't wear sunshades.
I started that back in them days, black. But if you think blind folks just used to have their eyes out.
So I say, you know, Ray, you know, put these on.
Why did you kill Barry Gordy's cat?
I didn't kill Barry Gordy's cat. I had Barry Gordy's cat killed. And Barry Gordy know why I had his cat killed. I coined the phrase, I have a dream, before Martin Luther King. That's actually gonna be the name of my album, I Have a Dream. My doctor told me if I sang another note, I could die. He told me I'm one note away from dying. This the worst case of soul life. That's how James Brown died. I'm gonna do one last final concert. I'm gonna sing all my hits back to back to back to back. That's gonna be a week-long concert. Just keep rotating the band. I can sing for 2 weeks straight without stopping.
Soul, soul, soul. The Murray Murray story.
Pit-to-pat, 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 pit-to-pat.
Just this past December, we would see Murphy make another monumental return to comedy on Saturday Night Live, where he would also deliver a series of sketches. Now, for those who don't know, it appears that Murphy's Murray Murray character is something he has seriously considered turning into an actual project. Back in 2016, a report would go out sharing that Murphy was in talks with Netflix to produce a fake documentary entitled Soul, 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 The Murray Murray Story. The film is a fake documentary about an iconic 60s soul singer named Murray Murray. After a hot new artist samples his hit 1962 song, Murray attempts to get his old band back together in hopes of taking down hip-hop. As of now, there is no word if the project is still moving forward, but Murphy's new sketch tests the water if the idea is something people want to see. Let's talk about it more in the comments below. Should Murphy make the Murray Murray story an actual thing? And for more news and comedy, be sure to head over to comedyhype.com and follow us across all social media. For Comedy Hype News, I'm Jay Will.